270 now, Aston Shandon. We've got Firetail at 440, the best back runner. 460 for the inside pair, Power Burner and Patrick Francis. Light on. We're set to go. Race four. Murray Bridge, we're ready. Set to race. And away, Speed Power Burner down near the inside. Aston Shandon got to second, quickly a length off the top. Similar margin, Patrick Francis. Then Firetail, next Master Chaos, Lose Your Blues and Golden Charm out the back. They're off the back and the leader, Power Burner. Bit over a length, Aston Shandon. Two away, Patrick Francis. Then Master Chaos and Lose Your Blues. They're on the turn. Aston Shandon searching for the fence runner. Gets it after Power Burner. Aston Shandon takes a lead from Power Burner. Then Patrick Francis and Aston Shandon too good. Power Burner second, Patrick Francis third, then Master Chaos. They were followed behind those by Golden Charm. Firetail, it was back toward the tail end. The time here is around 29:09. Too good here. Ray Murray with the winner. Aston Shandon, she had a nice start in the way that she was able to position herself just in behind the pace and then settled in behind the leader on the fence and got that rails run to the turn, which is always a big plus here at Murray Bridge. Number eight. It's 8-1-2, 8-1-2, and fourth home is number four.